EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C. I'm Tracy Sable with an EWTN NewsLink. President Joe Biden is set to join the picket line alongside the United Auto Workers in Michigan today. He will become the first president in U.S. history to join a union in a strike. The auto workers expanded their walkout last week. Eight current and former officials in Libya have been jailed as the country investigates its recent dam collapse. The country's top prosecutor alleges that their mismanagement, negligence, and mistakes contributed to the death of thousands of people in recent flooding. Thousands of Armenian Christians are fleeing the Nagorno-Karabakh region. Officials say that more than 6,000 refugees have entered mainland Armenia since last week. Most of the 120,000 ethnic Armenians are expected to flee the area. I'm Tracy Sable with EWTN News Nightly. Join us tonight.